Ari's people have... final. Ari called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find
him. Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve.
Word to the wise? Don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Boy,
oh, we got nothing.
I know you don't belong here.
Grab some cover.
We got anybody to hit this target in South Downs?
Never saw sweet meat this like this before. It's just one truck.
They never just one truck. Someone does something like this, they'll make it a big one.
I need some covering fire in South Downs.
Keep your head down.
Fuck with that noise.
I knew it. I can't fucking believe it.
Maybe this will help. If I'm gonna keep hold of South Downs, I'm gonna need some help.
Sure, I'll send my guys. But when it comes time to hand over the district, I expect to be running all the rackets. Not some, all.
Hey, Lincoln. Checking the place out? Marcano had a pretty good operation going here, but we're working on putting it to shame.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
I have to tell you why I became a priest.
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes, all the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes... I wonder if that ain't a lie.
Yeah. Good to see you.
Come on, it's a beautiful thing.
The local law have impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brother and find your way into the lot, steal them and bring them back here. Gotta be back in control of things. Stay gone too long and people forget who you are. You're not a man to be trifled with.